Patients place their trust and lives in the hands of the healthcare professionals performing surgery. These professionals are highly trained, skilled, and dedicated to healing others. At Macomb, our surgical technology program provides you with a unique career ladder. You'll start by earning a skill-specific certificate in central processing distribution technician in one semester, preparing you for an entry-level position as a sterile processing technician. After earning a certificate, you can apply through selective admissions to the Associate of Applied Science degree program in surgical technology. This will prepare you for a supporting role as a member of the surgical team. Once accepted, you'll be trained to work under the supervision of a surgeon to ensure the operating room environment is safe, the equipment functions properly, and conditions maximize patient safety. Upon completion, you'll be well prepared to sit for the national certification exam to become a certified surgical technologist. And you can rest easy knowing that Macomb graduates have a high rate of success. Finally, once you're certified, you'll be ready to fast track your career, working in a hospital, operating room, emergency department, ambulatory surgery center, or central supply department. There are so many opportunities for a rewarding career in this high growth field. If you're passionate about becoming part of a critical team in healthcare, Macomb Surgical Technology Program is for you. Visit the Counseling and Academic Advising Office to learn more about GPA requirements, prerequisite courses, and other criteria for program eligibility and admission. For more information, visit macomb.edu and search Surgical Technology. Macomb Community College. Discover, connect, advance.